So, who has question? Who want to ask?
Сегодня у нас есть новые люди, которые приехали сюда специально для того, чтобы сегодня.
Он не выучил уровень, что
Люди приехали новые, они хотят свою жизнь посвятить саньяси и как бы хотели узнать о глубине саньяси.
О глубине саньяси?
Да.
There are some new people coming here, and they want to take sannyas, and they want to know how deep is sannyas.
How
deep? Deepness of sannyas.
What means?
How profound it is to be a sannyas
person.
What kind of process is, and what is happening during sannyas?
It's difficult to say what they feel, but process is, sannyas means, who want to take sannyas, meaning I want to go to existence. I want to go. I have inner outer journey, now I want to go inner journey. I want to know myself. I am, but who I am. So main question is this, when coming, who I am. And then you start to do meditation. Meditation teach you how to live the life, enjoy. And then this question coming, I want to know myself. So when you do meditation, you meet a master. And this is trust, your trust, master is, master know. Everything. Master know self, himself. And if I go, follow him, I be with him, I will also go there. I will also reach to existence. So first thing, meditation makes you how to living the life. So everybody want to live life lovefully, joyful, but they don't know means they looking outside, maybe here love, maybe there joy. And nobody say to them, where you looking, it is wrong direction. There is no joy. So joy is in you. And when you start to looking inside, then joy and love you feeling start. One hand you will be joyful, one hand you will be loving, one hand you will be silent. And only master will say you how to do, what to do, how to you go, and you follow start to master. So sannyas meaning I don't know, master you know, and I follow you. Wherever you take me, whatever you say me, I have to go. And this is really like a master and disciple is love affairs. just loving affair. Divine love. One love, you know, normal love, man, woman love. Daughter, mother, father, love, you know. But that is normal. And this master and disciple love is very existential. This is connection, consciousness to consciousness. Your heart to heart. So this is reason I want to follow. I become your followers. I want to go on your way. I don't know where is existence, how he is looking, where he can, where he is living, how I reach him. But Master knows, and therefore I follow you. Wherever you take me, whatever you say, I go with it. So this is initiation with Master. Sannyas means I coming closer, I come nearer to you. My heart is open. And then you taking sannyas. And sannyas is, who takes sannyas, for them very much need, first thing, every day one meditation minimum. Because meditation is connection between you and Master. Meditation makes you open your heart, you feel love, and you feeling start the Master. So this is connection if Master between disciple. So meditation is very much need. Every day minimum 1 hour, one meditation. And I say 1 hour everyday meditation. And 23 hours, whatever you do, you do. Which work you doing, you do same work. With who you living, your family, your wife, your parents, your kids, your job, go with it. No need to leave anything. Just start one meditation more. And this meditation change your life. Whatever you searching, you know or don't know, you are getting start. You have joy inside. Only you, when you go in, your joy is discovered, coming out. And then, as you go more deeper, more inside, joy and love come more and more. And then one day, you are full of joy, full of love, full of relax. Then it will happen. So sannyas means I don't know, you know, Master, you know, I want to follow you. Master means connect, Master connection means light, connection with light. You have many connections. Mother, father, brother, sister, husband, wife. Many worldly connection. But this all connection who's coming from world is dark. Because everybody is dark. Everybody has unconscious, darkness. So darkness meeting to darkness. Only with Master is different, Master connection with light. The master is light, so you connected with light. You connected with love. And when you connected with the consciousness, love, light, your connection, your consciousness is coming out. And without master is very difficult. Nobody say where you go, what to do. Nobody knows. So this is sannyas means I follow you, I love you, I want to melt in you in existence, finish my ego, finish my mind. But who want to take sannyas, first thing, every day do one meditation minimum. One hour minimum, and more you can do, 2 hours, 5 hours, 7 hours. But if you do 1 hour, slowly, slowly this 1 hour winning become stronger and other 20 hours will be less. So, after 4 days, we have one celebration, 15 February. It's a very good day. One master took the birth. Samdarshi birthday. So, we celebrate. And that day, we have sannyas also. Evening everybody will be together here. First we have sannyas. And then after sannyas, you can make whatever you want to show. Anybody want to sing, anybody want to dance, any performance, whatever you do, we enjoy. And then after, have dinner. So we celebrate 6:30, everybody come here and then we start. And who want to take sannyas, you give name to Jaina. Who wants sannyas, give name. And who has sannyas but no name, also give name. And who had sannyas but no mala or no name, they give name also. So we enjoy, we will celebrate that day. Good celebration will be. Because this is, sannyas is your new birth. One birth you have with parents, and now you giving your birth. You, this is your choice. With parents you happened it. You don't know how happened. But with this, in sannyas, you have to, you say, my old is finished, now new life is start. And your name will be changed also. You get the mala. And new name, new mala. So you are new first. New birth again. So it will be, we will celebrate that day. So who want, they give name. Okay.